Fix Roblox number of items you don't own in this outfit error. Hello everyone, this is Sabrina here to help you today. So without any further ado, let's get right into the video. So first, launch a Roblox. Go to avatar. And then make sure while you choose the clothing item in your outfit, you already have purchased the outfit or the item. If not, find the outfit or the item that you have not purchased and make a purchase. So this way your problem will be fixed. So that's it. Thank you for watching this video. Make sure to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you got any questions, comment them down and I'll catch you in the next one.